fashion, body on body. There's still a lot of crowd loving this.
Here we go.
Here we go. A leg drop. A holding leg drop.
Before Roman Reigns screwed up, before Cesaro tried to screw it up.
Wait a minute.
You talk about a carnivore, and he's just manhandling Rikishi, and that's at least 400 pounds.
And there's your best friend at ringside, JR.
Oh, that, you talk about
Kofi Kingston, Captain Santino Marella.
In other words, zigzag, take your
Oh,
my goodness.
And I'm sure Teddy's going to applaud that. I'm sure Teddy's going to
Mark Henry going to eliminate Kurt Angle here.
And he's going to go from behind.
Perhaps saving the matchup for his team right there. Double noggin knocker. Jeff Hardy! Oh, my! Wow! On the somersault! I believe just
this guy, and I agree with Charles Robinson.
Oh, that a referee's bias now? What is that about?
He doesn't want to see a guy get any more hurt than he is.
On the end of the match.
Look, yeah. Bradshaw! Oh, the close line from hell! Oh, that was uncalled for!
Hit Brock with everything he has, and he can't even get Brock Lesnar.
Oh, look at Edge. Oh, my God. Edge for the 20-foot ladder with a spear on Jeff Hardy. For the love of God.
But Big Show knows that Shane is leaving. That's the Shane has got the chain. The chain to the stall of the Big Show. Shane is leaving. Oh, my God. 500-pound FU.
Do you have any funny clips? If you do and you'd like them on my videos, then send them to this email below.